Morning children, hope you all are good. So in our today's module, we'll be discussing about the disease caused by virus. So students, the first disease that is caused by the virus is influenza that we're going to study now. Influenza. So bache, the causal organism in this case, that is the virus, is myxovirus influenza, fine. And the means of spread, what is the means of spread? Through contact and by droplets infection, that is via sneezing, coughing or talking to an infected person, fine. What about the symptoms of this disease, bete? The symptoms are sudden chills, discharge from nose, sneezing, fever, headache, coughing, inflammation of respiratory mucosa and weakness. Weakness could be there, bache. There is a swelling and pain in your respiratory mucosa. Fever could be there, coughing could be there. And what is the prevention? This is the most important thing. So try to keep away from the patient. And second option is antiviral drugs can be taken for the cure. Fine. The second one now. The second disease is jaundice or hepatitis A and B. And what is the causal organism of it, this thing? Hepatitis virus or hepatitis A and B. Now, bete, we should know what is the means of spread of the jaundice or hepatitis A and B. That is food and contaminated food and water that is contaminated with hepatitis virus. And talking about its symptoms, so dark yellow urine and light yellow stool, high fever, nausea, vomiting, headache, loss of appetite and joint pain could be there. So these are the symptoms that appears in a person suffering from jaundice or hepatitis A and B. And what about the prevention, bete? Prevention is use chlorinated boiled water. Or you can simply have an RO water. Avoid stale food. You should not eat the food that is left uncovered or at a, you know, at any of the place for a longer time. Hepatitis A and B vaccination and interferon injections. Fine. Intake of high calorie diet, bete. For example, you can take the juice of sugar cane, radish with jaggery. Okay. So these things could be taken up by the patient or any of the person in order to prevent yourself from the jaundice or hepatitis A and B. Next comes bete AIDS, that is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Fine. So its means of spread is, the causal organism is retrovirus HIV, human immunovirus. And what about the means of spread? That is, I have already told you this thing, bete. It could be through blood transfusion, through sexual contact, use of contaminated needles from infected to healthy person, and from mother to child through placenta. So this could be there. And what about the symptoms? Lymph nodes get swollen, regular fever, sweating at night, weight loss, loss of memory and ability to speak and think, frequent occurrence of viral, bacterial and fungal infection. Next, bete, keeping, what are the preventions that one should take? Keeping knowledge about AIDS transmission, fine. Avoid use common needles and razors. Avoid sexual contact with unknown person. Some antiviral drugs can be given to the patient, fine. Next we are having is rabies. Next is rabies. So rabies is a hydrophobia. It means a person is basically scared, fine, from the water. And what about its causal organism? That is rabies virus, fine, bete. And talking about its means of spread, so that is by the bite of rabid cat, dog or monkey. So it may cause harm, like if a rabid dog bites you, so it can spread to another person also by the saliva, okay, by the mixing of saliva. So what about the symptoms? Several headache and high fever, painful contraction of muscle, throat and chest, फेयर ऑफ वाटर हाइड्रोफोबिया कुड बी देयर, ठीक है बेटे. एक्सेसिव सलाइवेशन, डिफ़िकल्टी इन टेकिंग फूड एंड डैमेज ऑफ सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम, योर सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम कम्प्लीटली डैमेज. मेंटल डिप्रेशन कुड बी देयर फॉर अ शॉर्टर टाइम. एंड वट अबाउट इट्स प्रिवेंशन? सी वेन वेर एवर यू फील लाइक इफ अ डॉग बाइट्स यू अप, सो यू नीड टू क्लीन दैट वूंड विद अ मेडिकेटेड सॉप, फाइन, दिस कुड बी डन. देन बेटे कोर्स ऑफ एंटी रेबीज वैक्सीन, कंपल्सरी इम्यूनाइजेशन टू स्ट्रे डॉग्स एंड द कैट्स एंड ऑल, प्रॉपर इम्यूनाइजेशन शुड बी डन. नेक्स्ट कम्स डेंगी. सो डेंगी इज बेसिकली कॉज्ड बाय डेंगी वायरस एंड इट इज मीन्स ऑफ स्प्रेड इज एडीज मस्किटो, ठीक है. व्हाट अबाउट द सिम्टम्स? हाई फीवर विद हेडेक, नोजिया, वॉमिटिंग, वीकनेस कुड बी सीन बेटे, जॉइंट पेन, ठीक है, पेन यू द सब पर्सन हु इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम डेंगी, देर इज अ जॉइंट पेन, स्लाइट जॉइंट पेन इन द जॉइंट्स. सो व्हाट आर द प्रिवेंशंस? मेंटेनेंस ऑफ हाइजीनिक कंडीशन इन द कम्युनिटी, प्रिवेंटिंग द मस्किटो ब्रीडिंग साइट्स एंड पब्लिक अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम शुड बी कंडक्टेड. The last one we are having is polio or poliomyelitis. What about the causal organism? That is poliovirus. It is caused by this means of spread is contaminated food and water and milk. What about the symptoms, bete? Symptoms are sore throat and headache, fever, vomiting, muscular pain, stiffness in necks, there is a tingling sensation in the limbs, and ultimately what happens? Paralysis of the lower body. So complete rest could be taken or psychotherapy could be done in the beginning. And beta, the most important thing is oral polio vaccine should be given orally, fine. Like you all might have seen in the advertisement and you all have taken this oral polio vaccine. All right, I hope the topic is clear to everybody, Vijay. Thank you, everyone.